Hi guys, welcome to Oslo with Elsa. Now we are in Schopenhaus Gate, and this is the East Oslo in Sagene district. I'm going to go to Grønløkka. We are going to walk together. This is sunny and it's cloudy. It's -7 degrees Celsius, and it is 4th of February. We are going to have a nice walk, watch the streets, people, and know more about Oslo. You are welcome. This is a Saturday. And we began our holidays. Now we are in Sandergata. To the south direction. Last days it was very cold. It was snowfall, not too much, but too cold. We have not so much wind, but it's freezing cold. Some of you wanted to see other streets than central streets, and now we are in these type of streets, mostly buildings as homes, some shops, you know, because here is a cold country, the shops are in shopping centers. We have not many shops on the streets as alone shops. Grønløkka was a worker class part of Oslo before. Better quality, and inside the houses are renovated. The people say Loka to this district. This area was built up with blocks from 1860 to around 1900. We young people like this part of Oslo. And very modern youngs have a suite here and live alone, and they study almost and have a part-time job, or they have loans from government to pay their apartment payment. It's not a cheap area, no. It was a worker class before, but now it's not. And you have to pay maybe 15,000 crowns for a suite here. Saturdays are shopping days, as many other countries. Regent's Park Center. About 1888, Gronelokka had 13,600 inhabitants, and in 1900 population had risen to 22,000. Now we are in the popular Torvald Meyersgate. We walk this street to the end. The name of this street. Oh, wow, so beautiful!
Hi.
He's a boy.
Yeah.
Nice. He was a big boy. Yes, this street has its name from the wholesaler Torvald Meyer, that lived from 1818 to 1909, and he bought part of the area in 1861 in this area, and he paid the development of Torvald Meyerskate and gave a land for the construction of parks, churches and schools. This street and the other streets in Gorlica are north-south streets. Now we are going direction south to the center of the city. This is Birkelundparken, that is popular for both residents and visitors. This street, Torvald Meyerskate, you have everything. You have shops, restaurants, cafe, park, library, church, doctor centers, medicine centers, I mean. See the old architecture, they keep them, but inside of the apartments are very modern. Areas for sitting and relaxing, thinking. And you can have a falafel and juice. I make falafel very good, you know, and I love it. One day I'm going to a vegan restaurant and I want to talk about vegan and vegetarians and we can find something about these two groups. What is the difference between them? They're so beautiful. Here is always food also, Mexican food. Look at this cafe, it's so simple. This one is not so simple, but it's very full. The McDonald's, if you need a fast food, you cannot wait and you're hungry. Some shops here are very unique and ladies love them. They use their time to look at the windows or check out what they have inside. Italian restaurant, Mangiamo. And here is a vegan deli di Luca. I'm not vegan or vegetarian, but maybe a little more vegetarian, but I love meat also. But meat is maybe 10% of my food. Mostly fruits, nuts. This is a real Saturday. To have good clothes and that's enough. In Norway we say we have not bad weather, we have bad clothes. You have to just use wool when it's -7, -8 now. Winter jacket on this.
Yeah.
Here is the central point of the Norway. Olaf Ries Plus. We can walk a little bit around this place. Walk down local again. I will walk around Olaf Ries Plus and then we can come back to this street. Just enjoy this nice afternoon in February. Yes, this was the round walking. We are in Torvaldsmejersgata again. Cash River is there from north to south. We have Art College there and many galleries and shops for art articles. Now we will walk in Markwayen. Other very famous street, Løkka in Oslo. Thank you.
as I told you, mostly young people live in this part. Maybe you cannot recognize it from the outside of buildings, but inside of them are very modern. And Oslo want to keep these buildings like this. There and Tofteskafa, the second one. Three streets are here. Tofteskafa first, Tuvaldmeyer and Markway. From north to south. Or opposite, from south to north. Nice, such a colorful shop. Look at this. These little jackets. Oh my god.
Thank you.
So to talk about our hobbies, maybe. What are your hobbies? I mean, hobby is an important subject as other things in life. Something like this. I found a new hobby in the last 2 weeks, and that is making doll. And I like it because I make that from the zero, from nothing. I began to think and I find materials at my home. I bought nothing. Everything I had in my hobby box and it took 2 weeks to make from wool, bomull, wood, a little bit paper, and silk, little scotch to fix her on her sandals. She can stand and you can play with her, and her name is Tutak. The first doll of my collection, and I'm going to make more. As my new hobby.
Oh yeah, okay.
Now, Gurneluka is finished. We have the river here. Show you the river and it must be freezed. If you remember, we had been one time here on the other side of the brew, and I told you one time we will come and I show you the statues in the right side, as we do now. River.
I'm sorry.
Near to the sunset time. I can look down here.
This is the Akers River who separates Oslo in two, east and west. This one. Girl on a beer. Beautiful church.
Anyway.
Can you guess which street is this one? It's going to the center. Did you guess? This is Torgata. Other famous streets, mostly to walk and shopping. Yes, we talked about hobby. I found a new hobby. What about you? Play instruments can be a good hobby. Make some handmade decorative things. Singing. Dancing can be a hobby. Hear to music or radio or watch TV, for example. This type of buildings are here also. Typical Norwegian apartments. Do you know this place? Right side? Oslo street food. And we have a new one in Barcode Street. This is the old one. Det är bara för höra. They're going to watch a film. Munch, wie kennt Sie Mada? Warda.
Ein
Konzert?
Ja.
Wie kennt Sie?
Ari Konzert.
Ari?
Ari?
Ari. They are Irish concert. Yeah, we know it now. Which country is this name from? It can be many countries. Indian or Arabic? I don't know. Now we are in Hammarsugata, and that is Gummeriastel. We are more near to the heart of the city. Addresses now. You have time to guess. Which street is this one? Sturgata. Another main street. Thank you.
bus number 54 to Sjuholmen. Oslo City. Now I'm going inside this shop, Stuff and Steel in Stugata. I want to find some stuffs for my needle. I say you bye bye here and take care. Be your original, find your hobbies, enjoy the life, and don't let the other people who are a little bit angry make your day bad. Be yourself, enjoy your life, and live life with love. This is the key. Thank you very much. We had a walk from Gernoluca to Stugata in a Saturday in February. Cold weather, nice people. Bye bye. This video you will see on Sunday, and next video come on Thursday, Tuesday, and Thursday at 4 o'clock you will have live. Write for me your questions and we will talk together. Nice weekend. Bye-bye.